Jen says I'm going to practice his step.
Alright, I'll give it my best shot. I'm on my way.
Well, there goes our prince. Aren't we proud? Now let's all go practice.
Bye-bye. Later. We are out of here.
And so am I. I must head to the world below. Amelia, Ophelia, and Delia were right. The prince is so perfect. He's handsome and charming, and he loves to sing. Oh, and dance. The dance contest. If I only had legs to win the contest, I could become the prince's bride. What a thought.
What a thought?
Gil!
Are you happy to be home?
Happy? Oh, Gil, I'll never be happy. Ever again. Not without legs to dance with the prince.
You need feet to win the prince's hand. And that'll make you happy.
Oh, so happy. But it'll never happen.
Don't count your chickens at the scene before they hatch. We have one neighbor who can give you legs. She inherited her powers from her grandmother, the sea witch. But she has the talent, but she doesn't have the temper. Now she spends her time practicing to sing at the Western matinees. And she wants to be a star.
You must mean the starfish.
Follow me. She's probably singing at Seahorse Corral.
Thanks for your help, Gil. You're smart and kind and sort of cute.
Really?
Let's go find the starfish. Yahoo!
Yahoo! That's right, Buckaroos. It's me, your favorite singing starfish. Now I sing at the oyster bar, but that one's the dad.
I can't. You always tell us.
I told the owner whose place gave me a hat up.
He made me sing corny old tunes like Clamber and Mountain. You always hurt the one you love. And Big Goals Don't Cry. But I told him the songs had no soul. He said, Abalone.
What a crap.
He was really steamed.
Good one, Celia.
So I decided I want to sing in the movies. Not scary movies like Jurassic Park or The Godfather. No, siree. I'm talking about country movies. And I want to share with you what I really love. A good old country tune.